I find the most important thing is the atmosphere in school. I travel to schools all over the world, and I can walk into school and I can very quickly see this respectful tone there. It doesn't have to do with people make a fuss about me. In fact, if they do, I'm suspicious. It has to do with the ordinary encounters. How do the staff talk to one another? What happens when your child is upset? What's the relationship in the lunchroom between the teachers and the servers and the kids? And you can tell people to respect and give them the same rules, but certainly young people, they pick up the way other people treat them and the way people treat one another. Ethics is more difficult, because in my definition of ethics, it has to do with the responsibilities attendant to different roles. So you said abstract, it is fairly abstract. Let me try and make it a bit more concrete. As a worker, I'm a teacher, a researcher, and a writer. As a citizen, I'm a citizen of my school, my community, and of course the world. The ethical mind doesn't say, what are my rights? What's in it for me? The ethical mind says, what are my responsibilities? Particularly, what are my responsibilities when they don't just serve my own self-interest, but think more broadly. And I think that that ethical fiber is tremendously weak in the United States now. It's very, very weak with young people, but it's not all young people's fault. It's weak because us old people didn't set a good enough example and or didn't give clear enough signals about what it means to be ethical or not ethical. I'm under no illusion that I'm going to be able to make the country respectful or ethical, but I do believe that of all the things I could be doing, trying to promote what I call good work, which is, roughly speaking, being respectful and ethical is the most important thing I could be doing. And the way I try to do it is to spend a lot of time with young people and with many colleagues, try to work with institutions that are interested in these ethical issues. And again, it's very much like what I said with regard to teaching. I would never go to a school and say, you should do this, because it will be forgotten before I leave. It's places that come to me and say, we'd like to do this, can we work together, can you help us? That's where we spend our time. And that's very American. I mean,